What's the matter?
Looks like you'll have to go to the works, Edward. Not to worry, sir. I'll phone for another engine to take you to your holiday.
Bother! The day started so well, too.
Dear, I'm late. Come along, come along.
We are, Thomas. Take it easy. Hope you there are plenty of time. No need to rush.
Well, hello there. I'm Mr. Conductor, and I'm going to tell you a story that I've told many times before. But people love to hear it. It never gets old. In case you haven't noticed, this place is the island of Sodor where Thomas the Tank Engine and his friends live. I help out here whenever Sir Topham Hatt needs me. It's one of my favorite railways to visit.
5, 6, 7, 8...
Hello, Gordon. What are you counting this time?
Oh, just the sheep in that field, little Thomas. Haha, I'm teasing. I meant the clouds up in the sky. Oh, wait. Actually, it's how many seconds late you are! Do you realize I have other places to be and can't be kept waiting while you dither along the line? I was only 8 seconds late? Phew, I thought it would be much worse.
It's still late, Thomas. Tell me, what does that sign-
I know what the sign says, Gordon. You can't make me read it.
Do it.
I refuse.
Really reliable-
Sorry for delays-
And right-
During- Repairs!
Time!
We are making this a better railway, signs or Topham Hatt!
You weren't on time, little Thomas.
Grr! You're such a bossy boiler, Gordon. It's hard to be really reliable and right on time with the Fat Controller's big upgrade plan.
The passengers don't care about what's slowing us down, Thomas.
Well, they will if they know it's good for them.
Anyways, I'm meeting Mr. Conductor today. He's looking after the railway while the Fat Controller is on holiday.
Mr. Conductor? Isn't that the name of some fairy tale character?
I thought so too, but apparently he's real. Or delusional.
Anyway, I think we could take better care of ourselves than someone with a name like that.
Get out of my way, stupid blue puffballs! You're just making this railway worse, but I'll make it better when I take control!
What was that?
Oh no, I think that's the Fat Controller's new engine. He's supposed to help us, but I don't think he likes steam engines very much. Having another diesel around is dreadful. In any case, Thomas, this sounds like a concern for the bigger engines, although it might be a good idea to have Mr. Conductor around after all. On time, mind you.
I suppose you should know where I come from. I live in a special valley next to a place called Muffle Mountain. This is my hometown. Shining Time. I am the first of my family to live here in many years. Anyway, enough about that.
Big bossy Gordon! He always says only big engines can do the important stuff.
I can be brave too. I'll show him. I'll show all of them.
Shoo fly, get on my face! If you were a truck, I'd biff you to kingdom come. Buzz off!
Botheration!
Watch where you're going, Thomas. You could have come off the rails.
That's what buffers are for, to stop engines from crashing.
Well, here they seem to break all the time.
What are you doing in the shed still, James?
My punishment isn't done yet.
I think I know what happened.
You do not.
Running signals? No. Caused an accident? Heavens, no. Or maybe it was taking the special coaches without permission. Blast! Who told you? It's a small island, James. Word travels fast around here. Only the bad kind. I'm tired of sitting in here. The fat controller's making me think about how to be really useful until I can come out again. Everything's such a mess right now with all the maintenance work going on. He's just trying to make this a better railway for steam engines. If we work hard, Thomas? Then he won't need more diesels to help.
Help? More like replace?
Of course you need our help. You're all worn out hunks of metal who couldn't hurt a fly. Especially you, Rudolph. No, we're not. Yes, you are. Aren't. Are. Now, I've had a look up and down your railway. It's time for things to start changing around here. What do you mean, change? I have a plan, and I'm going to save this railway. This island needs to get with the times. I'll become the most powerful engine and dominate you. And when I'm finished with my plan, you'll be nothing but useless scrap. Right, Pinchy? You won't dominate us, and you won't take over our railway. We won't let you. Neither will Mr. Conductor. I'm off to fetch him now, actually. Big bully.